Wrists captured and that was nasty. Where's STO? He's burying elbows in the midsection. No. And he's able to counter. He returns to the ring. What a throw. Into the barricade.
Oh. He gets out of the way.
Quick return to the ring.
What a shot.
Position, folks.
Smash.
He switches it back around.
the corner.
He climbs into the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Cover!
Two! Breaks the close count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Precision knee.
Tree of Woe position now.
Opponent set up in a Tree of Woe, dropping those knees.
Up and around. Uh-oh.
Academic at this point.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Bringing them down to size.
On the move.
And a competitor has been eliminated.
The larynx.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Now, this is going to hurt.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And the count doesn't even begin.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. He steps foot in the ring again.
My goodness.
Down the waist. Carried like a rag doll here. What now?
What now?
He's returning fire.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, look at this.
Knee right to the temple.
And returning to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Yeah. Lined him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch. Inverted power slam.
That's going to hurt.
Air raid crash. He's absorbing some tough hits now. How's that for a counter? Deep hammerlock applied. Sidewalk slam.
Yeah. Escape just in time.
He's got the answer for that one.
Punch connects.
Yeah. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Caught with a DDT.
Out of the ring. What's his plan?
Belly to back suplex coming. No!
He'll take things into the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Targeting a body part, working the arm. Oh, God, that hurt.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
The wind up, and the pitch. Uppercut. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh.
He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Breaker.
Vicious right forward.
Enters under the ropes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
This
might not have a pleasant ending.